Now we just need to clean this up a little bit more. And now we're gonna hook up the electrical. It is now time to install the fan. The next step is going to be to take a measurement for our internal trim ring. And there we have it, our brand new Max Air fan is installed. Now for the test. There we go.